A new law on Oahu that takes effect without Mayor Caldwell's signature will crack down on ride-sharing companies like Uber and Lyft. The mayor says he supports the intent of the bill, but that it still needs more work. Alexander Zanes explains the concerns. Alexander?
Joe, the mayor returned the bill to the city council unsigned, so it will become law without his signature. Uber and Lyft both say they're willing to keep working with the administration and the council to amend the transportation bill, but after months of debate, coming to an agreement on new regulations could still be months away.
The Honolulu City Council has been meeting with ride-sharing and taxi companies for months, laboring over the details of a bill the council says is meant to keep the public safe by protecting drivers and passengers alike. Today, the bill became law with the absence of the mayor's signature, which means the clock is ticking for the city to find a happy medium. The new regulations will ultimately take effect January 15th.
In putting out, fleshing out that timeline, it's going to be very tight and almost, I believe, impossible to get it done by the deadline. Without those rules in place by the deadline, there's going to be a gap where this bill repeals certain sections of the ordinance, but we have not yet finished the new rules. There'll be a gap that we fear will put the public at risk.
Taxi companies have continued to push for a level playing field for cab operations and companies like Uber and Lyft.
The Bill 36 right now, it's not a finished bill, but it's a great start to get this thing done in Hawaii. So between now and next year, hopefully we can work with the city and get the rules fine-tuned. And everybody can appreciate that, and everybody can go along with it.
Among other changes, the bill would require drivers to have a Hawaii driver's license and require a 7-year federal background check. In a statement tonight, Uber in part said, today's decision by the mayor reinforces Uber's position that Bill 36 still requires additional work, and Uber remains committed to reaching a solution that is workable for all. Ann Kobayashi, who authored the bill, told me tonight she wasn't made aware of many of the city's issues with the bill until today.
Now all of a sudden it's not enough time, so yeah, I don't know what it is. No matter what we do, it's not enough.
Kobayashi says she will the council will continue to work with the city on amendments to the bill. The mayor plans to submit a bill with amendments for the council's consideration at its meeting on October 5th. We'll follow up and let you know what the next steps are. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.